Welcome back to the Voice of Diabetes. This is Diana Bitucci. In last video, I talked all about sodas, and then I was getting a lot of emails because people wanted to know, well, what about juices? 100% juice, are they good for us or not? So today I am going to cover that topic here. Before I do that, guys, make sure you guys subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and tell me what your favorite juices are and what your thoughts are down below. Actually, I grew up around juice because my parents, like many other parents, thought that juices were actually very good. It's at 100% juice, so you know what? If my kids are not having any fruits around the house, at least let them drink juice so that way they're getting their nutrients. They thought wrong, believe it or not. So now I talk to my parents all the time and I tell them that they were not right because juices are not good for us. So what's happening is we have to think about the process of making juice. Apple juice, orange juice, or whatever juice you normally like. They're stripping away all that fiber that you actually have from eating an apple or an orange, and what you're left with is pure concentrated sugar. So you're not actually getting much of the health benefits because all of those are being stripped away in the process. So all you're left is with sugar. So of course, now I have two beautiful nieces, and I tell my sister all the time, make sure you're not feeding them any juices because all they're getting really is sugar. Instead, give them the real apple or give them the real orange. So now as an adult, obviously I know better. I never go grabbing any of the juices. Instead, I eat the real fruit because I know that I'm gonna get most of the benefit from having the real fruit versus drinking a cup or two. But also remember, it is so much easier to over drink than it is easier to overeat. So fruit with the skin and the pulp obviously is going to have a lot more fiber, and we know that fiber is very essential. It makes us feel full, and obviously it decreases the risk of colon cancer. It helps lower cholesterol and helps control blood pressure. High fiber intake is also associated with living longer, and a lot of the studies actually prove that. Obviously, the real fruit is going to have a lot more vitamins and minerals, and you are not going to get that from having or consuming the juice. So yes, that orange juice that you're putting with your breakfast is actually not healthy. You're better off drinking water and then having an orange on the side. That's going to be a much healthier choice for you. And so another question is, well, can I dilute the juice? Absolutely not. You pretty much, so if you're gonna give your child an 8 ounce glass of orange juice, or if you are gonna consume an 8 ounce or a 12 ounce orange juice or apple juice, and you're just diluting that with water, you're obviously still getting all of that sugar. So normally what I tell patients to do is, if you really must have it, make sure you fill up the water first, and then you just put a little tinge of your favorite juice just to kind of have that flavor there. And that's obviously reducing the amount of sugar you're getting versus filling up the glass and then adding water. You're not really changing the content. You're still getting that 30 or 40 grams of sugar. You're just diluting it so it's not as sweet, but it's still going in your body and getting digested the exact same way.